boy remaining alone for a little bit too long, he gets to fantasize. And when he's fantasizing, it's a good thing and it's a terrible thing.